Hello guys, welcome to a Kaiju Universe battle! Okay guys, I won't be doing a direct review on how to do get Budan and Juju, but I just kinda just got it. So I'm sorry guys to those who expect me to actually showcase how Budan and Juju is gonna be, but sorry about that. And I'm now gonna showcase all my Kaijus to you. We got Titan Rasura, Female Muta, Godzilla 2014, Kamatakun, okay, Gojira, Heisei Mothra, Megalon, Showa Kamonga, Showa Gigan, Anguirus, Manilium Kamobas, Final Wars Manda, Godzilla Jr., Kumakaris, Megagyrus, Showa King Ghidorah, Jaguar Beta, Mogira, Heisei Rodan, Heisei King Ghidorah. Wait, guys. Hey guys, I'm back. Heisei King Ghidorah, Titanus Rodan, which is pretty strong. Budan and Juju, Minion Gojira, and Final Wars Gojira. So now I'm gonna showcase Budan and Juju. Let's go, Birth Island. I'm overconfident. Okay. Let's just be doing this real quick. I just want to see how powerful Budan and Juju is, which is very powerful. Not really that bad and not really that good, but ever above average. It's very cool. Let's do this. It's time to die. Ja. Very cool. Flaming Demon. Oh, it's Heisei Godzilla, my dream Kaiju, which I never got to use yet. Which I wish I had one. Which I'm trying to use missions from. Blood is here. See my poisonous wrath. You Kamonga and Titanus Rodan. Bro, they're attacking me, they're capping on me. They're teaming. Let's just kill that Heisei Godzilla. Okay guys, let's toggle Trinklets. That'll make you some damage. Toggle Trinklets again. Bro, he's on the mat down, he's on that! Bro, I'm in very low health, so I only have... What is a Kong? Nah! Oh! It's the Go Berserk! Very cool. I wanna go with another Kaiju. My most useless Kaiju is Mogira. I regret choosing him. But now I want to max... I mean, like, get Godzilla 2014 to max level so I can get Godzilla 2019. So I'm going to Birth Island, which I can't at the moment. And I'm going to go like Camp Florida with the Kaijus or Camp Starter Kaijus, because they kind of just give the same G cells, just depending on their level. And destroying buildings is a good camp as well. Titanic Rumbling. What? I thought they would do more damage. How to do your fan-made Hollow Earth Blast with Godzilla 2014. Very easy, just aim to the ground. There you go, your homemade Hollow Earth Blast. Okay, it's not really good at doing a very good job at doing the Hollow Earth Blast, but it's okay. I'm going to go Birth Island so I can level up my Gojira 2014 and see how Birth Island is so crowded right now. I may just go to Birth Island and camp some Kaijus, like weak Kaijus and non-flammable Kaijus, because Godzilla 2014 is a tank and his beam has knockback and deals massive amounts of damage. Guess that brings it all. Let me do some Oh, do you know that works in the sand? Let me try it on grass. I didn't even know this exists, like the stump. Oh, it also exists on land. Or does it? Or like it just has already been a long time since it was released. I just didn't notice. That's the case. Very cool. Oh no, that guy's OP. Tail smack. Ah, they're attacking me. They're camping. Am I a terrorist? What is wrong with the Godzilla 2014 trying to go to Birth Island? I can't use any attack. Bro, I'm dead. What? No, I don't want to live like this forever. This is freaking annoying. Okay, it's finally done. Let me just camp. Let me just camp as long as I can. With Godzilla, the 2014 tank. Oh, is that Gabara? My god. Yes, I'm the terrorist. Don't expect me to be good. I'm the terrorist. Die. Ow! You know what, maybe I'll level him up the next time. Finals, man, that's not bad. The simulation of being a terrorist in Kaiju universe when other people are raiding people who comes across. Final Wars Manda? Guys, let me tell you a fun fact. Hagekure and Sweden is not actually a Manda move. And neither is Henshin. It's just added by the developers on the purpose because he was trash in the movies and he didn't have much attack, so the developers was like, let me just add some attacks for Manda. And there we go, we got the final was Manda. Another fun fact, he was supposed to be Showa Manda and not final was Manda. It was just added on purpose for some reason. Wow, being a terrorist. I like being a terrorist. Oh, Sweden. Sweden's very good. You can do area damage and kill them all. Bro, I'm getting an attack. Oh yeah, Gabriel. Die. Attack. Well, I was a freaking terrorist. And that final boss mana kinda did a lot of damage. Because they were like grouped together and then Sweden is like, oh my god, their reaction basically. Let me go be another terrorist to them. Or maybe be their best friend. No, I'm definitely a terrorist. I wanna be a terrorist. Sonic, I thought you died. Hageraku is a shining super message. Sweden. Hyrakun. Ugh. I am shocked. What does shock mean? Oh no, I'm shocked. Oh, come on, are you see? Oh, I think that's what Gabara does. Bro, I'm dead. Are you kidding me? That Gabara is annoying as hell. What kaiju can do area damage? I got just the killer. This killer will blind everyone in the surface and kill everyone once and for all. Okay, I'll stop being evil, you guys. I need to charge up Saving Grace, and Saving Grace also heals you. Very good feat for Mothra, and quite annoying for a kaiju with 8,000 G cells, which is pretty cheap. Saving Grace! It's time to use Unerring Light on the groupers. Die! Now I must go to the depths of Birth Island, as my blinding technique was infuriating for them. Now I'm now the god of all gods. No! We're supposed to be. I need to heal myself with Saving Grace, then repeat the progress over again, and they'll rage to death. Ah! Terrorist attack! Ah, there's a terrorist attack! I tried to hunt me down! Time to heal. Hey, actually, not heals. It's time to die, bitch. Unerring Light! Die, everyone! Oh no, I'm grounded! Oof. Oof. That was an unfortunate amount of release. But I have an even deadlier weapon that can't blind enemies but can stun spores. The queen of the monsters, Heisei version, and fought Godzilla to death. Heisei Mothra. I'll use scale release on a large variety of monsters which gather up. Come on guys, just gather up. I just wanna blind you. Bro, gather up. Scale release! You can't catch me, Gabara. I'll kill you. Oh no! I knew he was supposed to use hypnosis. Ah, help me, guys. He's trying to kill me and he's using the WAMP technique. I'm dead. Oh. Bro, just as my blindness was cured, that Gabara is truly annoying. Who can I buy? Shinagawa? Mothra? Batra? SP Aang? Of course, most of you wouldn't know what this SP Aang means, which is stupid as hell. Okay, I think most of you would know, but I am going to be a terrorist. And I'm gonna go from Florida to Birth Island and raid those raiders. Makes a lot of sense though. Come on, Gigan. I just watched your big score. Your big score was very good. Come on, the animation was top of the notch. Where is he? Heisei Godzilla, my dream kaiju. Hey guys, I'm a terrorist. Wanna kill me? You can if you want. Lime, don't interrupt our hangout. They're not close enough. Okay, this may be the time. Ooh, fire! It's a terrorist. They're like, oh, it's a probe of KFC fried chicken. Excuse me. I can do that. Hi. Mug. I am no terrorist. I am basically one of you. Wait. It actually damages you? I didn't know that. That's cool. I'm gonna help you guys defeat that Mecha G. Once and for all. For all your opportunities. You will die. Yeah. Oh, it actually damages. Boo. Didn't know that. It's time to pulverize you. No! 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 Please don't hurt me. I'm not a terrorist. I'm an innocent guy. Let me just engage them one more time and see if they can forgive me. Sorry. Yeah. He killed me when I just said sorry, bro. Who should be a better engagement of a fine kaiju? I hardly touch this guy. This guy's useless. Gigan is the best choice. I have no idea why Gigan is a good choice, but he is. Gigan's big score. Must watch. Ah, my hands are burning. Hello, guys. Welcome. Let me make you have a goofy run. Oh, that's Manda. Sometimes Gigan just spawns as a brick. And I hate that. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry for the people I hurted. I'm very sorry. Slurry. Is that... Oh my god, it's a terrorist. Kill the terrorist. Kill him. It's the terrorist. Kill the terrorist. Kill the terrorist. Ah, it's a terrorist. Kill the terrorist. Oh no, it's a terrorist. I'll go kill him. Ah, it's a terrorist. It's a terrorist. Ah, he's trying to kill me. Bro, he's gonna one-shot me. No, Vala. Oof. Bro, that he's trying to kill me because I'm a starter. Okay, I'm not a starter. I just want Gigan because he's very cool. I'm gonna say so much, huh? Pulverize! Oof. That bring little fire. Evescorate the Godzilla. I don't care, my grounded. Oh. Ah, I am so evil. Catch me if you can, Goji. Ah! He's got a better move. Move. Bro, that animation is cool. Kill the dust. Why are there so many dust flexing? Evescorate. Ja. Okay, that was probably a big mistake, and he's trying to kill me. Ugh. Okay, bye. This is it for today's Kaiju Universe video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.